Did you know that the United States nearly had another African-American president? And this time, it was a woman. Meet Lenora Fulani, a psychologist who ran for U.S. president two times, first in 1988 and then in 1992, and qualified for federal matching funds as a candidate for the New Alliance Party. She made history by becoming the first African-American, independent, and female candidate on the ballot in all 50 states. So,